I want to show you my new ceiling fan. My brother-in-law helped install it, did most of the work, actually. Okay, he did all the work yesterday. Labor Day during, while I was upstairs entertaining the guests for our Labor Day barbecue. So, I didn't want the old-fashioned kind with the fake Tiffany lamps and old lady flourishes. So this is to replace the chandelier, which I took down from the dining room when I put a new fixture up there. I really like this. Now, there's my cat, Havok, H-Vok, Havok with Bobbin. What you're hearing is somebody I found on the internet who sings all the parts of Les Mis. So, remote control. Two. Three. Back to one. So, I like the way the light just shines on the coffee table, which is full of books right now, obviously. Piled up. I haven't adjusted it in a couple of months. But I like the subtle aspect. So I'm really pleased about that. Lovely day here. Nova Scotia. Got a bit overcast since I was last looking at the window. There's the box. You see that? 100. Of course, when I bought it, it wasn't on sale. I never seem to get anything on sale at Home Depot. If I see it, I can afford it, I'll get it. This is my messy. Look at the discs. Telephones. I've got two of them sitting around here someplace, and everything's a mess. Mess, mess, mess. Dinosaur Liz Taylor, James Bond movies. Star Trek, my Titanic stamps, Otis, everything falling down here. Look at this mess. My prizes, my family. My mother died 7 years ago. Yesterday, today, or tomorrow, I have to check. I know it's the first few days of September. There's Mom and Dad at their 50th anniversary. So Mom was 70. She was 70 then. She was 88 when she died. So, what a mess, eh? And look at my den, my study. Look at it. I can't actually even use it. My degrees, a few of them anyway. Anyway, I think that's probably enough for now.